usually do like acrylic paintings in a huge sizes. I want the feeling to be like a wave, you know, over you. I think when you enter in my studio, what you see is like beautiful things, you know. Some are like unfinished, and then the people finish the work, you know, with the vision. It's like a conversation between the artist and the viewers.